Tupelo city leaders decide to keep Tupelo Transit closed for an additional week. This comes after a bus driver tested positive for COVID-19 on March 28th. The extra week will allow drivers and employees another week of isolation. All vehicles and offices are being professionally cleaned and sanitized. Tupelo Transit is scheduled to reopen on April the 13th. Meanwhile,